or I'm buying whatever that belongs to you. Before the end of this message, that thing will be loose like fire. I said my father will lose that thing like fire. If you believe it, let my enemy be louder than your ever said. Appreciate yourself. The Bible said that the word of God is bigger, powerful, sharper than every double-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit. And the Bible says in Psalm 119 verse 101:30, it says that the entrance of the word of God giveth light and giveth understanding to the simple. There is nothing the word of God cannot do. Are you depressed? Are you molested? Are you in the prison? Is the devil working against you? Is the kingdom of darkness fighting you? Is your picture in the shrine of the devil? What is it that you are passing through? There is nothing the word of God cannot do. The Bible made me to understand. He said that in the morning we should praise him. In the night we should praise him. In the afternoon we should praise him. David said, once have you spoken, twice have I heard your word, and I heard the power belongs to you. Am I talking to somebody? The Bible says in John chapter 1, he said, in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God. That means even before creation, that word is with God. In the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. That means if you reject the word of God, you reject God. And the same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by him. That means if the God that we serve is the word, that means everything is made by the word. So if everything is made by the word, the guy you needed, or the good health you are asking God, you are praying and asking God to heal you, the healing that you are expecting of God, the guy you are believing God for, the good health you are believing God for, all things you are made by the word. Why don't you consult the word? The Bible made me to understand that in Joshua chapter 1 verse 8, it says, this book of the law shall not depart out of your mouth. Thou shalt meditate therein day and night. Then thou shalt observe to do according to all that is written therein. Then thou shalt make your way prosperous, and you shall have good success. Hear me and hear me well. Whatever that is fighting you, whatever that is working against your ministry, whatever that is fighting your finances, whatever that is working against your marriage, after this particular message, they shall expire. I said they shall expire. I said they shall expire. If your enemy is louder than your neighbor's enemy, it will start with your family. I want to prophesy to somebody that will shout the believing amen. My God will never reject you. I said heaven will never reject you. The heaven will never reject you. Go to the house of Jesse. Hear me, after this morning, after this meeting, my God will remember your father's house. Hear me, say my God will remember your father's house. In the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, Jesse was nobody, but suddenly, the greatest branch came out from Jesse. Am I talking to somebody? A nobody became somebody. A no name became a name. Hear me after today. If your name has not been heard, if the devil has been covering your name, I prophesy upon somebody that will shout the believing name. Every shell, every demonic shell that is covering your name, that shell shall cast fire. It shall cast fire. It shall cast fire. It shall cast fire. It shall scatter my fire. In the name of Jesus.
Oh Lord, I surrender all to you.